This is Gillian, who plays the piano. Everything he plays today is improvised, and everything I will sing today for you, as I said, is invented in the moment. And I'm going to give you a little bite, like a sound bite, a little taster of what we do by doing a collab with you in the first song, in which I will ask you for words, whatever comes to mind. Please, if it's silly or stupid or very, very inferior, do say it. The best songs are made up of the stupid stuff combined with the really beautiful stuff. They're just the best songs. Gillian is going to write the words down on the board, and I have a tool here that's really awesome. It is a microphone, so, and it is throwable.
Love in the air.
Love in the air. Yeah, very nice. Just give it, just yeah. Have a mic, yeah.
Sunlight.
I'm going to try and use them all in one song so you get a feel of what I do. And then in the next song, I'm going to go mystical on you. I'm going to invite someone to sit in front of me. I'm just going to sing from what I feel, which is a whole different story. Yes. Can always get weirder. So do you want to be my DJ? Who's playing these tunes that make my life beautiful and complete? Do you wanna be my DJ? And then the lady started talking to me. Well, that brings fluorescent trails wherever we go. Yeah, I wouldn't mind today ends every single day like the disco bunny doing its thing in every way. Sure, then I will be in peace. If you could be my DJ, playing the tunes that add up to being me. Oh, let it be you, so I can feel my nature, can feel my truth through the mixing of me and you. See what we can get in. My brother threw in some grass. Maybe that can bring us in the flow, yay. Or just walking through it, cause I actually don't smoke. But hey, I will share a walk or two through the beauty of the green grass. And meanwhile, as you mix all of them tunes, let the vibe of the sunlight come in live. Will you be my DJ? Will you be the one who makes it all together? Hey, and then we'll say, what is that? It seems like love is in the air. To say it's not getting out still, but the warmth is rising, turning into heat, and you need to express it, cause this needs to flow. And but sometimes you feel like you can hardly breathe and hardly look up, dear. So much there, and you know it was there waiting for you. So never look up, cause it's all up there. And if you open your chest, don't overfocus on what's going on in front of you. When all the logistics and the stupid statistics of day-to-day life show you're a greater friend and a mother. Closing you in, closing your life, so look up, take your time, remember how your spirit called the divine and said, hey girl, starts to.
Thank you.